Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.
Greetings, and welcome back to Beard, Cigar, Beer. I've got a Bull City Cigar Company, Durham, North Carolina. This is a Omanam. Omanam, wrapper's Indonesian Maduro. This is a Toro 54 by 6. I don't know if you can see what it looks like. It's a dark, gnarly, rough looking, very nice looking Maduro wrapper on there. Little sweet right off the bat. Faint sweet hay, but the hay is not so evident as the sweet is to me. Let's see, this is binder is Brazilian Habano, the filler is Dominican and Nicaraguan. Spring honeysuckle. Spring honeysuckle greets you but gives way to slight earth and oak flowers as you stroll through the flavor profile of the cigar. Price $8 a stick, and I picked this up at Sam's Quick Shop in Durham, North Carolina. It does seem almost a little floral there. Vamos a quemarlo. Very light, kind of earthy sweetness. Very good flavor. And we'll see how it develops. The only thing that concerns me is the draw is a bit snug. And I tell you, it seems like it's with the Toro size on a lot of these. Great, sweet wood flavor. Okay, we'll see how this develops, and I shall return soon. Well, back again with my Bull City cigar, Omanam. I'm finally being able to taste that full flavor. It's a great, great tasting cigar. I actually took a wood skewer and bore a hole down the middle there. I don't know if you can see it. But then that immediately opened it up because it was a bit tight. So now I'm getting the smoke that I really enjoy. Okay, I'll come back when I get down to the last third there. Very flavorful. Seems to be picking up a bit in strength at this point. All right, back soon. Well, unfortunately, I'm not going to finish this Bull City cigar. I had to do a bit more tunneling, and then I got the smoke I wanted, but it was a bit hot. So I'll have to give them another go around next time. Just the biggest thing was that tight draw. All righty, take care. Bye.